tricking us. Tripping my windows and sending us goals. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the place. This is why I need the family. This is why I need.
You can tell he was reading, like he was reading some of his stuff, but and then he compared it with certain words and kept repeating. These guys, like time flying and rap, they just flow like, so it make it harder for people when they come in just rapping like off paper and they just read it, you know what I'm saying?
Rather than like freestyle,
right? Like,
you can't, like, so everybody that's coming just rapping normal, it sounds like, oh, it's amazing. Like that song could have been a dope song. But by him just by writing it and rapping it, it's not like he don't know what he's doing with the rap. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. Hi, Charlie. So is that why you scared back, mama?
I'm not scared. I'm literally worried about my child. And I just told him.
No, I know that.
Right. So don't do that because this is my first time rapping on here.
I'm not talking about that, nigga. I'm talking about the fact that you were saying that it's new.
When music is new, you most normally learn quick. I'm a quick writer and a quick learner. So my flow and my delivery come off the way it come off because I done studied it already. It's up here now. It's no longer reading. Like, I don't have to read it no more.
Right.
When it's real fresh, then you have to literally look at what the fuck you're talking about. So I say that because I see it all the time. That's why. No, you didn't miss it. Well, we did have one, two, three. That's my friend. That's my sister, Charlie. We have 11. You didn't miss it if you're coming to perform. You hear me? You didn't miss it if you're coming to perform, Charlie. Come on.
I didn't rap yet, Charlie. I did, but I didn't.
Yeah.
She didn't go off yet.
It was some technical difficulties. All she gotta do is do it. Ain't nothing to lose. You see my side eye?
It's from the front. You're telling me to do it, huh? I'm trying to see. I got a little inspired. My little Detroit rapper came in here and cooked the fuck up real quick. I appreciate that. See, look, nope, you got it. You see, we all believe in you. Damn, why y'all gotta throw me up here though? What happened? This shit be big as hell. My screen wanted you right there by itself.
Okay, you want me to put you in the smaller one?
No, I'm good. Okay, kosher. Boom.
God damn. When you go on the stage, it's going to be bigger than this.
I got stage right with you, like, ah, psych, girl.
I'm be at home bed, sleep.
Much, honey. I know Maxie. Can y'all hear it?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, that's so excited.
He said, let me cut off my screen.
You good? Don't rush. Dang, I need to change my kids' names before they too old.
I want to name them something else. I don't want them to have those names. I want them to have some new names.
The babies.
Yeah, I want to change their names now. I'm ready.
Why?
Because they was already them people. They need to be some new people.
I'm trying to get this down.
Retro was Mr. Medea.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he was Mr. Medea. So we already got, I mean, we didn't had Lisa came back and performed today. Jamil performed again today. We had OFC Jordan. He was a singer. We got Love Dia. You got the watcher. We had Hannah, Rockstar, Daquan. So we had all them come and perform already today. We had Dolly perform today.
Dolly.
So we had performers.
Dolly Parton.
We had 9 performers today, and then you performed, that's 10, and then we still got 1, 2, 3.
I perform in the third round.
Yeah, because we have 15 people now that we got to go through. Remember, we was only doing 10, and we ended up doing 5 more.
God damn.
Yep, so we did 15 people so far.
Because the more you up here, the more people just come in.
They going to keep on coming. Mm-hmm. They gonna keep on coming. Well, I'm doing Family Feud tomorrow.
Family Feud.
Yep.
You got your mustache like Steve Harvey.
He ain't got one with his bald head. Oh, he do got one.
Yeah.
No, I don't have that.
I don't want to have that.
And then it's going to be on the green screen. So you won't see me right there. You'll just see the Family Feud screen right there. And y'all going to be playing. But I'm going to be on my other... I wonder if I can go live on my other account. So I can play. Uh-oh. Her phone the wrong. Okay, so judges, I'm going to send you the list of the people that we do have for now. And then I say, Paradise, can you hear me? AMG, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm going to send you guys the list of the people that we do have that did perform. And then, let me stop. Yeah, so I'm going to send,
It's all right. It's an instant burn.
Oh, that TikTok did not care. I don't want to see none of that on there.
Man, they are.
So I send y'all the list of the people we picked, that performed. And then what y'all would do is send me who y'all pick on that list. And then after y'all show me who y'all pick on the list, then I'll go through the rest and figure out who the top are. And then we'll pick out of those two. So then we can pick the 5 people.
Okay, cool.
Okay, so I send that to y'all now. I know I'm gonna battle a couple of people right now because I'm gonna try and get my rank up so I can try and make a live pro out of myself.
Oh, you talking about the game?
Yep, I'm about to go in there.
I'll do it with you.
Yeah, I'll be going battling. Shoot. And then we could do 2v2 because people be trying to 2v2 me.
Women and men is different because a man can see a pretty girl and they're going to do it. They're going to automatically spin whatever they got. They don't look at us. Excuses.
Because I don't.